New Haven man dead after a crash that happened in the Elm City. It happened yesterday afternoon at James Street and Grand Avenue. Police say 32-year-old Mokili Malelo slammed into a tree. The impact so violent, his pickup truck split into two. Police still investigating the cause of that crash.